You know, Mary, I'd never be satisfied with a small band. I want a great big one. A symphony. Why, I want to make American music just as important as any other country's music. Look at George Gershwin, why his music's as good as Beethoven or Bach. Better, maybe. Best of all, it's American.
Do you like grapes and strawberries?
Mm-hmm. Like, can you imagine me conducting a concert at Carnegie Hall? Oh, boy, what a thrill. On my left, I'd have 50 fiddles.
50? That's a lot of strings.
And on my right, I'd have the violas and the cellos.
Wonderful.
And right in front of me, I'd have the saxes and the clarinets. You know, the woodwind is the real body to an orchestra.
Yeah.
And right in back of them, I'd have the brass section. And over in the back, I'd have the bass fiddles.
Yeah.
10 of them.
10?
Sure, you gotta have a good beat. Then I'd have the drums and timps over here. Oh, you gotta have those drums in there, Mary.
Yeah.
And then over in the back, I'd have a piano on a platform.
Piano?
Make it two pianos.
Two pianos?
Oh, I just love pianos.
Oh. And a harp.
Yeah. And then the lights would dim down and I'd come out. Here, this is me. And I'd tap on my stand for order and I'd get ready to give them the downbeat. I'd give the timps a downbeat like this. It's gonna be success. Only.
Only what?
There's just one thing that it lacks to make it perfect. Yeah, just one thing.
What's that, Jimmy?
Oh, you'd think I was silly if I was to mention it.
Oh, no, I wouldn't really. I wouldn't. What is it?
Well.
Oh, Mary?
Yes, Daddy.
Where is my tobacco pouch?
It's on the desk, Daddy.
Well, it's a little late, isn't it?
It's just about that time. I was just going. Good night, Mr. Holman. Good night.
Jimmy.
Yeah?
What is it?
What?
You know what you were going to say in there. The only thing you needed to make it all perfect.
Hmm? Oh, a xylophone.
Oh.
Good night, Mary.
Good night.
Isn't this a lovely life?